guys, CardCollector11 here today with a brand new YouTube video. In this YouTube video, I'll be doing hockey part number two, but targets right here. We got some targets here. 1, 2, 3, and the 4 is on top. So I'm trying to hit them all. And I'm very sorry that I haven't posted in about 6 days. I've been busy, and I haven't posted a hockey card video, or a baseball card video, or a football card video, or a basketball card video in a long time. I'm trying to find a way to make one, but I'm just trying to find a way how to make a video here. So I will be bringing you more card videos very soon, but I'm trying to find some more stuff to make a YouTube video with, because I pretty much sold all of my stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. One ball, squishy one. Like a stress ball or something with a smiley face on it. So yeah, I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, and then 4 for the final. But the 4th, you don't knock it over, but the 1, 2, and 3, you have to knock over. So if I don't knock them over and I hit it though, but it doesn't count. I have to knock them over. I have to knock them over. I'm gonna get the 4. I'm gonna get the 1 out of the way. The 1's kind of hard. Hey, it's terrible. Okay, hit the 4, but I did not go over. Okay, I'm gonna hit the 3 there. And for the 2. Okay, I hit the 2, and I almost knocked it over. Well, it is technically knocked over, so. Not close. You know, I'm gonna get more balls. I don't get it. Come back. Okay, I got both. I take them so hard together. Oh, sorry. Yes! Please stay down. Oh, bad aim there. Come on, just come down. Look how damaged the one is. The one is really damaged. Oh, the ball just ran away from me. I'm just ping pong ball a few minutes. Maybe this could break it. That's way too soft.
Nice talking to you guys. How's it going?
It's good.
the crack was. It was really shocking.
The boat really damaged. Guys, I'm a little why that took me so long to do, but I did it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. That took really long. I'm sorry about that. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. Go follow me on Snapchat at CardCorp11 and my Instagram, same thing, CardCorp11. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe. Yeah, that's all I have to say. Peace out. Go Packers.